I think I can tell who wrapped that. Who's it for?
Oh, Sue. I drew her as my secret Santa.
Wait a minute. That's not possible. Sue's my secret Santa.
No, Sue's my secret Santa.
I'm everybody's secret Santa. Yeah, you can just drop those wherever.
You rigged Secret Santa?
How? It was my idea.
Well, you're not the only person at this school who consumes protein powder by the tubful.
You filled your tub with your name only.
You're a regular Agatha Christie, except even more sexless. See, people, I hate Christmas, but I love presents. Oh, look at this. It's a tracksuit with a fur-lined hood for the winter months. Thanks, fella.
That was Kurt's idea.
William, these gifts are legally mine. Now, you may or may not be aware of this, but I'm an honorary officer of the Lima Police Department, and if you take my property out of my office, I will pick up that phone and have you arrested for theft.
We are not gonna let you steal Christmas, Sue.
You're not gonna get away with this.
I think I already have. William, Elmo, you, get the hell out of my office.
I just gotta say, this is a really expensive blender. It's top of the line.
Come on.
Finn, you and I are the leaders of this club. We need to fix this. We have to put everything that's happened behind us and save Christmas for the Glee Club. I want to make this right. Last year for Christmas, I asked Santa to give me you.
It's not last year anymore.
It's Christmas, Finn. It's time for you to forgive me.
No, I can't. Okay, this is wrong. I shouldn't have brought you here. You messed me up, Rachel. Can't you see how screwed up I am about this? I've had two girlfriends and both of them have cheated on me. Maybe you can ask Santa again for me next year. I'm officially breaking up with you.
Artie.
It's called a rewalk. Some guy in Israel invented it. I can't use it all the time, but... check me out.
Thought it was a transformer.
I assumed her dad got it for me, but he has no idea where it came from. He went to take a long poop, and when he came back, it was there.
So, Anna...
Santa.
Real Christmas miracle.
Kardashian.
If this is about my ears, I know that they're a little naked right now, but that's just because I'm waiting for something special. Something that's really gonna spark.
All right.
Okay. Usually comes in a box, but... okay. Where's my bling?
Well, that was a little out of my price range, but then I saw this commercial for these African sow pigs you can adopt. You pay like $2 a month to fatten them up for a whole year, and then they feed a family for like a month.
You gave me a dead pig for Christmas?
No, it's not dead yet. You gotta get it fat first.
I'm a vegan.
Look, I thought Christmas was about giving, okay?
Which is why I gave you a super specific list.
What about this heart necklace?
No. See, that heart necklace says thank you for loving a boy who works in a tire shop.
Okay, wow, these earrings are amazing. They really remind me of Rachel.
You really do love her, huh?
Those words don't even cover how I feel about Rachel.
Everyone's just been telling me you've been having a rough year, but you seem pretty good to me.
I'm better. I was just stuck focusing on everything I didn't have and none of the stuff that was good. Stuff in the future.
I'm glad you turned it around. You deserve good things, Quinn.
I'm trying.
Portion control, bee sting, come on. Guess you're just not used to being on this side of the serving line.
Seriously, though, I don't think we have enough food for everybody.
Yep. Economy gets bad, people give less.
Hey!
I know we're late, but we were all hoping there's still time to help. We brought the turkey from the special with all the fixings.
Yeah, it's a prop, but it's real.
Why don't you put it on the table over there, kiddo?
Guys finally came around.
Well, you can thank Rory for helping us see the light.
I was just following my Christmas sponsors lead.
Would it be weird if I made myself a plate?
We have a song too. We were gonna perform it as our final number for our Christmas special, but we lost the final 10 minutes of airtime when the station reached a last second agreement with those Zoolog people.
As long as it's not Jingle Bells, it seems it's the only song our janitor knows how to play.
It's your own star.
You named a star after me?
No, I thought about that, but then I named it Finn Hudson. Because there's already a star named Rachel Berry. And she's right here on Earth, and she's brighter than any of those stars up there. So I just wanted to make sure that whenever she feels lonely, she can look up in the sky, and no matter where I am, she can know that I'm looking down on her.
It's too much.
No, it's okay. I hawked my Letterman jacket on eBay, so...
No. It's too much wonderful for one girl. I mean, I get the guy and the stars and...
The pig.
I think it's time that I start giving back. Come on. Let's go get our coats.
I know that our relationship has reached a new level this year.
If that's an engagement ring, my answer is yes.
Kurt, just open the box. It's a promise ring. I made it out of gum wrappers, juicy fruit.
Rickley's, my favorite. Is that a bow tie?
Mm-hmm.
But what are you promising?
To always love you. To defend you, even if I know you're wrong. To surprise you. To always pick up your phone call, no matter what I'm doing. To bake you cookies at least twice a year. And to kiss you wherever and whenever you want. But mostly, just to make sure that you remember how perfectly imperfect you are. Now, I know it's not something that Elizabeth Taylor would have worn, but I think...
I love it. Merry Christmas. It's our first Christmas together.
Way to get a check. Oh!
So how's business, guys?
A little slow. The Revival House across the street showing It's a Wonderful Life, so pretty sure we'll clean up when it gets out.
Well, just in case, we wanted to make our own little contribution to the cause. You sure you want to do this, Rachel?
Yes. I already got my Christmas present. All right, guys.
Whoa, did you guys knock off a liquor store or something?
No, we just finally realized what really matters.
Yeah, we returned the earrings that Finn got me for Christmas and the iPod that I bought him, and we decided we wanted to do something special this year for Christmas.
Hold on, you gotta open this before you go.
Happy Hanukkah, Merry Christmas.
Aww.
It's for your first New York holiday season. Hang it together.
Thank you.
And then you can go.
Okay.
This to our very first New York Christmas. Hi, Marley. Here's a Rolex. Merry Christmas. Here's a 3-week vacation to Saint-Tropez.
What?
Enjoy.
What's this?
Those are the keys to your brand new 2013 Toyota Camry.
Brittany, what are you doing?
Well, last week I decided to watch a documentary about the Mayan apocalypse, which arrives on December 21st, 2012. So I decided to cash in all my savings so my friends and I could enjoy what's left of our lives to the fullest. Enjoy. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! Yeah. Who's ready to sit on my lap? And what would you like for Christmas?
I want a dot mixed up in time for your checkup doll.
Sounds a little molesty. I mean, I didn't start playing doctor till I was 9. We'll see what I can do.
I think that somebody needs to freeze the fat for Christmas. It's more than Mrs. Claus.
Oh, whoa, stop right there. You look a little Jewish, right? Rachel?
Hi.
I think he pooped in his pants.
I want a Kinder College Learning laptop.
Why don't we just get you an iPad? You can't even get porn on whatever you just asked me for.
Hey, how's it going?
You look exactly like a young Britney S. Pierce, doesn't she?
Girlfriend, and she just dumped me, which is why I'm even here and why I have this job. And we're lesbians, you know, and like, I'd never
okay,
been.
Okay, great job.
What would you like for Christmas?
Oh, nope. You know what? I think that you should ask Santa to get your daddy a job with some dental benefits because your grill is freaking jacked up. I think that Mrs. Claus needs a break. This is going well, right?